Donald Trump and Mitch McConnell aren't exactly texting each other on a daily basis anymore. In fact, according to reports out this week, the two aren't even speaking anymore. The high school drama is overflowing between Mitch McConnell and Donald Trump. And here's what's happening. Obviously, after Saturday's vote to acquit Donald Trump in the Senate, Mitch McConnell gave the speech where he openly rebuked Donald Trump, even though he just voted to not hold him accountable for anything he's ever done. And then he's like, oh, but it was so bad. Well, according to reports, this pissed Donald Trump off, predictably. And so Donald Trump is now, according to The Hill, on the warpath against Mitch McConnell. And those closest to him say that he has vowed to make McConnell's life a living hell. I am 100% in favor of Mitch McConnell's life becoming a living hell, by the way. Like, I have no problem at all with that. The thing I'm wondering, oh, and by the way, so Trump is out. I'm already trying to move on. And I haven't even finished the good part. Trump is over here saying, I'm going to make your life hell. I'm going to destroy you. And then over here, Mitch McConnell has told the press that he's done with Trump. You're never going to talk to him again. Doesn't want to ever think about him again. He's done. He doesn't even exist in my world. So Mitch McConnell's over here like, whatever, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. And Trump's like, oh, you better meet me outside. I'm going to beat you. Yeah, okay. So again, high school drama. We may even be looking at middle school drama here. So anyway, the question is, how exactly can Trump make McConnell's life a living hell? How's that work? Because McConnell's already the minority leader, right? He just got reelected. So by the time his next election rolls around, he's going to be approaching his mid-80s. I seriously doubt Mitch McConnell is going to even be able to run again. So what is he going to do? Right? Huh, Donald, what are you going to do? That's what I would like to know. I would like to know what your grand plan is to make Mitch McConnell's life a living hell. Because you have no authority. You have no power. You have the power that some members perceive that you have. But it's not real. It only exists in their perceptions. Does that make sense? Like, he only has power because they think he has power. If they thought he didn't have power, he would have no authority to do anything about it. You know, challenging a senator is a lot harder than, say, a House member. You know, smaller districts, more frequent elections, more people to choose from, really, that could, you know, be in the House of Representatives. So I don't know that you're going to have any success going after McConnell or going after McConnell's allies in the Senate. So how are you going to make his life a living hell? Are you just going to taunt him? Just going to torment him? You're going to call him and then hang up as soon as he answers and then giggle like, I got him. Like, for real, what are you going to do? Is Mitch McConnell going to come out of his door one morning as you have a flaming bag of dog poop? Because really, I wouldn't put it past Donald Trump to do that. Actually, he wouldn't do it. He'd have, you know, one of his assistants do it. And it would be the greatest flaming bag of poop that anybody's ever seen. Nobody's ever thought of doing this before. Either way, these two idiots are going to continue fighting. It's going to continue creating the rift within the Republican Party. And by God, it's going to be super fun to watch it happen.